The revered Sikh shrine of Kartarpur was opened to Indian pilgrims with much fanfare on November 19th last year. Less than 7 months later, domes of the shrine fell off after one spell of a storm, revealing more damage to the shrine. Now, the Kartarpur corridor has been a project which Imran Khan wanted to showcase as his testament to the goodwill, but the devil always lies in the details, and Pakistan claims to have spent nearly 16 billion rupees on the restoration of the shrine, from external facade to security and other amenities for pilgrims. Imran Khan claimed that no expense had been spared, but it seems it took one storm to blow away all such hollow claims. What we see on our screens clearly doesn't look like a million-dollar project. Imran Khan's government claims to have goodwill, but that has been exposed at the time of the inauguration itself. Pakistan's propaganda campaign became clear when Indian devotees saw that a bomb was put on display in a glass case just next to the Gurdwara building. A notice board put up next to it said that the Indian Air Force had attempted to bomb the shrine in 1971, even before the inauguration of the Gurdwara. Contrary to practices at Sikh shrines across the world, Pakistan insisted on a $20 entry fee for pilgrims. The latest incident proves that the restoration work of the shrine was neither done with the right intent nor the right material. It seems a lot of money claimed to have been spent on the shrine got diverted somewhere else. Pakistani government has ordered an inquiry into the incident. However, it seems unlikely that accountability will be fixed anytime soon.